Hello, I'm Miriam Larici. Welcome to Flourishing Feet series. I'm so happy to share with you ladies this beautiful move. We are starting simple from the bases to be able to build up the step later. Let's do this. Okay ladies, we want to start training the leg to move front in open position. We rotate the leg out and then we are going to rotate the knee in from the hips and out again from the hips. Rotate, in and out, feel that in a straight position if you like, but we have to feel that move of any foot and hips. After you have that, we're going to place the leg on the side. I'm keeping the right leg now straight, just to train the body and to do a good position. From here, I will send the leg to the front in open rotation, cross in front of me. And from here, I will rotate in and go to the cross, cruzada. One more time, side, front, crossing, rotate, and cross. Now we're going to create this in one move. So I will send the leg to the side, slide to the front, crossing in front of me, rotate in to go to the cruzada. One more time. Side step, extend the leg in the front, keep the rotation out. Then we go to the cross, rotating in. Now we'll make it larger so I can go lower on the base leg if I like to make it larger. So I go side, front, cross, rotate, and cruzada. One more time. Be sure to open the leg from the hips. So I will go side, front, and rotate to cross. Let's try to do it slow again. Side, front, make the circle, rotate, and go up and cross to finish the move. Now we'll try with the other leg, and you can follow me. So in this case, I'll balance on my left, extending the right to the side. Open position, I go front, hip opening, pivoting, rotate to go to the cruzada. One more time. Opening the position of the hips, I keep the leg open to go front, extended, cross in front, and rotate to go to the cruzada. Let's try again. Side, front, and to the cross. One more time. And you can make it larger and larger to get to the position. Okay, let's try one more time. Without stopping, we are going to extend the leg, go to the front, and rotate. Let's do a little moves here, so you keep the cross and pivot, and cross, and again, side with my left, front, and rotate to the cruzada. Let's change the leg and follow me. Balance on your left. In this case, I send the right leg to the side in open position and cross. Feet together again. One and two. Feet together, side, front, and rotate. Let's talk about upper body, just a little bit. So we're going to send the leg in open position. When I go to the front, I have to be sure my left shoulder, in this case, this is my left leg front, is open. It's not closing to the front, it's open. So I keep it the more I can until I get to the cross, and this is the ending position. Left shoulder open, and left hips, left leg is to the front.
enjoy the videos, and share it with your friends. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Activate the bell notification to receive all our videos, chat, and instruction. Be happy and dance every day.